Daddy. Today, I'm super excited, and I'm not doing the puppy voice. Nobody comment below, it's kind of getting annoying to me. So I'm not doing it. Excuse my hair. Excuse it. But today, I am doing something really easy and fun. Please like it. What you'll need for this craft is a folder with brads, preferably. But if you don't have, if you don't have a folder with brads, you can always use tape. If you don't have tape, then you can use glue. If you don't have any of those, well, you're just not gonna have a folder. But it's so fun to make, and I'm super excited. I've never made this before, but I know it will work because Miss Betty, my teacher, Miss Betty, she's a science ELA aspect. Okay, you guys, I'm in third grade now. I know it's crazy, but this is perfect for third grade. And but if you are on my channel and you're on third, you are in third grade, or you have been in third grade, you know that you study multiples like Carly's and Elizabeth's video. Can't write backwards, okay? Can't just write over there. I could, but I don't want it. Yes. I'm still a backwards backwards. Right, you guys? Like, I want to look right to me. But this is perfect for homeschool. This is great for homeschool. If you study multiplication and stuff, you will need a folder with brads, paper. This is another word. Kind. If you don't use paper with holes in it, if it already has holes in it, great. But if you don't have paper with holes in it, hole punch. I do not have a hole punch. It's a very old. It's my grandma's. And markers! Excellent. If you are not on a desk, you will probably need something to bear on as well. There's a lot in coloring. Almost all of pencils in this, but this one I've already done. It says threes are fun. Three times one is three. Three times two is six. Three times three is nine. Three times four is 12. Three times five is 15. Three times six is 18. Three times seven is 21. Three times eight is 24. Three times nine is 27. 3 times 10 is 30. 3 times 11 is 33. 3 times 12 is 36. It says. And yeah, I'm going to make my ones with you guys. Gonna do ones because they're really easy. I'm not putting zeros in this book, but if you guys are studying zeros, I'm not studying zeros, even though I'm not studying one or two twos. Either I'm not studying ones or twos either. Look over them. What's our multiplication on long-term memory test? It's already long-term memory to me. That's why I'm not doing it on the computer. I'm doing stuff that had it on. I'm going on the computer, but I'm going to try to do this pretty fast, and it's gonna say tons of ones. And so yeah. Tons of ones. Tons of ones is what it says. You can see that. It's really hard. Tons of ones. And now I'm gonna grab the ones. In colors, whatever color. I'm just gonna grab one. I'm gonna put that over this side. One times. One. Equals one. One times. One times two. Equals two. I'm using this really bright hair. So bright. Yeah, but right, it's not as bright as it's really bright in real life. As I use the microphone inside. And I get out of breakfast. What if there's never one times three. That's what I'm gonna do. I like that. Not that much slots I need. Silver, which I'm using. I'm gonna lay on my belly just because I want to. And 1 times 3 equals 3. 1 times 4 equals 4. You guys are studying ones. The trick is it's so easy. Ones are so easy. They're just, they're always this number right, like, I'm gonna use a bar drum. This number right here, this number right here. Oh, it's the second number that you write down. It's so easy. It's not the times. Not the X. It's like 4, 5, 6, 7. It's not the one. But trick with zeros is it's always zero. But 1 times 5 equals 5. Times 6 equals 6. This is gonna take a long time. 1 times 7 equals 7. 1 times 8 equals 8. And 1 times 9 equals 9. One times 10 equals 10. 1 times 11 equals 11. And finally, last but not least, 1 times 12 equals 12. Here's the tons of ones. Tons of ones. And now, I am going to pause this until I finish it. Please, please. This video is not 2 billion minutes long. I'm sorry if you guys think I'm a bad filmer. I'm a newbie to YouTube, okay? I'll be better once. I probably get like 12. I'll be a lot better. So, yeah. Okay, you guys, we are finally done. This took forever. This took hours and hours and hours and hours and hours. But I'm finally done, and I have tons of ones all the way to 2 mini 12s. And I love them. They are so rainbow. And I might be sitting over there because I was playing with them because I got bored. Just doing that. Oh, I was pretending in school and everything. So, it looks so pretty now. It looks so much better. I love the curls in it. Yeah, my bangs. I'm crazy. So what you'll do, if you have Brad's folder, I'm going to show you guys what to do. Let me get my whole plan. Real quick, got my whole punch. Okay, and I wonder if it probably won't punch all these, so I'm going to first of all raise up all my breads, both of them. Like that. I learned this in science class, actually. We were making our science book. And then I've raised them all up, then I take my whole punch and punch on this side. This side, where the things are, this side. I'll punch that. Punch another in the middle. I'll punch another down to the bottom. And then I'll slide the page on. Hey, open the folder, my goodness. Okay. I punched those on the wrong side, I think. Yeah, I punched them on the wrong side, guys. Don't punch them on that side. Punch them on this side, it's fine. I have two, but that's totally fine. It's fine if you guys make that mistake with me. I'm so sorry if I made you guys a mistake. Right there. And now I'll slide it in. It'll work. Mine's like curling up and I don't know why. Okay. I won't close it yet. I think I need to make the thing down there and that one right there. Actually. Oops. Put one right under this one for this one. So I'm gonna step. And then one right above this one. This one will stop. And then hopefully it will slide in now. The bottom is perfectly fine. But someone's bright. And that will go now. Oh yeah. So no, I put that one higher. It's supposed to be lower. It's supposed to be right there. Hopefully I won't make this. Oh man, I put it too low. Right there. Perfect. Too many holes in this page. Fine. Now I'm going to do it with today's shoe. Yeah, today's twos are next. Hopefully I won't make a big mistake again. Right there. Right about here. Here? Okay. Hopefully I punched them right this time. I hope I did. I did the one. I did the two. Hopefully I did the three. Too high for the three. Stinkerdoodles. Right there. Right. Almost so close. And then I'll continue doing this with all of them. And then I'll show you guys how to close it. Okay, you guys. I'm done. It's late. Finally done. Okay. This is what you do next with the brads. You'll take this piece, this extra piece, right here. See it? Flap. And after you get all your multiplication tables in, fold it over. Now if I can fold it over. Okay, there's one. There's another. And there's the last one. And it is folded over. Like that. It's folded. And then you flip them back. The opposite. Okay. Now I've got a multiplication book, and then flip it all over, and then it goes. Tons of ones. Today's twos. Threes are fun. Don't be at fours. Funny fives. Sunny sixes. Two so cool sevens. Electric eights. Not to fear nines, two cool tens, and lots of 11s, and last but not least, too many 12s. Like, if you want, you can decorate the cover. All I'm going to do is I'm going to take the silver one. This one and this one. This one and the highlighter. And I've got dots everywhere, excuse them. Excuse me. And then you'll make sure you're at the front. I have tons of ones right there. So I'm gonna write times S. And then I'm gonna write book with my, actually I wanna write it all with the silver because it's permanent. And times book. And at the bottom, I'm going to write times T-I-M-E-S 1 through 12. And then I'm going to write up here my name, A-D-D-I-S-O-N. And I'm going to write third grade. Third grade. And then my times book is perfect. I love it. I'm just done. And now I'm gonna go over my threes. Bye guys, I love you. It's really late. And yeah, bye guys.